Hello, my name is Andrés Garcia, and I am a professor at the George Woodruff School of Mechanical Engineering at Georgia Tech. My primary research area is in bioengineering, and my lab focuses on engineering new classes of materials for tissue repair and regeneration, and also understanding how cells regulate forces to control cell fate. My lab engineers new classes of materials that are part synthetic, part biological, to control the body responses in order to promote repair for various applications, including bone repair, heart attacks, and diabetes. My research is unique in that it integrates engineering fundamentals, material science principles, with advanced cell and molecular biology approaches to engineer and integrate new classes of materials and technologies. My lab has developed several very cool technologies that should have significant impact to the community. For example, very recently we've developed a platform technology in which we can purify various stem cells from other contaminating cells simply by differences in adhesion force. And this technology provides a very simple approach to purify these very important cells for future clinical applications. We've also engineered new classes of materials that serve as very powerful delivery vehicles for both protein therapeutics and cells. And by delivering cells and proteins with our biomaterials, we're able to enhance tissue repair and function. I've always been interested in engineering and developing new classes of technology and devices. When I was a kid, I developed a condition that affected how I could play basketball, and that really motivated my interest in bioengineering and developing new classes of materials to improve tissue function. I came to Georgia Tech in fall of 1998, and I was very excited at the possibility of being at a world-class university that had a significant emphasis in bioengineering. I am very interested in bringing research findings into the classroom to create a high-level learning experience. And I do this by posing real-world problems to my students for them to tackle and solve in teams. A very important aspect of our activity is to translate our findings to the community. And we participate on various outreach activities. For example, this summer, my lab is hosting two high school students to do research in the lab, and they will continue doing research through the fall. We're hoping that these students will be very excited and will translate their experiences to their classes in the regular school year. We have been very fortunate to have received funding over the years from the National Institutes of Health and the National Science Foundation, among other funding bodies, to support our research activities. In addition, I'm very proud to have received major awards from my professional society, the Society for Biomaterials, including the Young Investigator Award and the Clemson Award for Basic Research. The Woodruff School is awesome. I enjoy very much working with my colleagues in very diverse backgrounds within the school, as well as having world-class students, staff, and facilities that really facilitates my research programs.